Tara, Q&A tayo. This time yung question ni Joshua Ezekiel, paano po kung gusto mo lang po ilagay yung pera mo sa isang company? Mag-grow po ba ang pera if you are not going to trade? Let's try to clarify this in an explanation. By the way, Mike nga pala of Stock Silog, where I teach you how to make money sa stock market. First of all, whenever we are investing in a company, hindi siya parang bank time deposit na nandoon lang yung pera mo tapos pwede siyang kumita. Instead, you are buying a share of a company, and then yung share of a company na yon, yung value nun pwedeng tumaas or pwedeng bumaba. Here's an example. As you can see, meron akong dalawang stock dito, Ayala Land Inc. at saka Meralco. Noong May 31, 2024, ito, bumili ako ng around 200 shares ng Ayala Land Inc. And then, ito yung kabuuang presyo, no? Including the fees na yun, ha? 5,365.78 pesos. Again, 200 shares ito ng Ayala Land. And then ngayon, tumaas na yung presyo kada share ni Ayala Land Inc. Naging 27.70 na siya, kada isang share. And since hindi naman nagbago yung quantity ko, still 200 Ayala Land shares, yung kabuuan, no, na pwede kong kitain kay Ayala Land Inc. is eto, no? Nag-increase na yung value niya ng 3.55%. So, in terms of money or peso, 190 pesos. Ngayon, gusto ko lang linawin. Hindi pa ito kita. Okay? Hindi pa. Kasi technically, what needs to be done is, since binili mo yung Ayala Land shares, kung gusto mong makita na ito, ma-realize yung gain mo, yung profit, you have to sell this one. So again, in context, hindi lumalaki yung pera mo. Okay? Ang lumalaki dito is yung value, no? Yung price, yung market price nung bawat share na nabili mo. And again, para ma-realize mo yung gain, para makuha mo yung profit, you have to sell those shares. So I hope malinaw yung part na yon. And if meron mang karagdagang mga question, then feel free to comment down below. And don't forget to follow me on my socials kung gusto mo pa ng mga ganitong klase ng content.